Hello everybody, Reaper X1 here again, trying to stop the propaganda. Those suckers, they set up a TV station and I ain't having it. So I'm going to set it once again and I'm going to try and lay down a hurting on whatever just happens to get in my way, really. It's kind of a hobby of mine. Oh, there's a big ugly guy over there. Let's go see what he's up to. Paid to visit. Run. Boom. In the face, sucker. So as always, you know, I'm going to take a minute right here on the start to thanks for joining me. And hopefully, you know, I hope you do enjoy what you are seeing. Man, I missed. Oh, I got him a little bit. Oh, got him a lot of it. And, hey, if you do, maybe think about fueling my little channel with some likes and comments. The feedback and a subscription is always a good way to help feed this little hungry channel. Ah, I'm on a tree, you little bitch. That ain't going to help you. Oh, cartwheels ain't going to help you against a shoddy gun. Yeah, that's what I thought. So yeah, like I was saying, you know, if you feel like this is a worthwhile video, let me know. Because other than that, I don't know. That's no good. Knowing is half the battle. Isn't that what those old commercials used to say? It's true. It really, really is. Okay, so what are we getting into? Hello? What are you doing? Okay, there's the runaround. So anyway, we'll get at her. Pitter patter, let's get at her. See what we can get into here. And yeah, if this isn't your only type of game that you play, you know, maybe you might wanna check out some of my other videos. Cause I got a couple games out there that are more of the creative, I got one really good creative game that I play. And there's a little bit of other stuff here, but I got something for everyone, I think. If not, I will at some point, because, you know, I'm into a bit of everything for gaming. And I like to play a bit of everything, and I figured why not share it. Okay, I'm getting my ass kicked. Okay, screw the sword. Root your face! Oh yeah, shotgun, sucker. That's what you get. Yeah, you got health too. Oh, someone coming. Oh, they're underneath me. That's funny. Wasn't looking at the arrows good enough. Oh, that's a big one. Mother drone, eh? I'm gonna throw a hurting on you before you even see me. Short control burst. See if I can get some sword action in on these guys. But I do like the hacking and slash. There's more guys coming. Well, now there's some balls. I don't want to get beaten the balls by some balls. That would suck. Get rid of these guys. Oh, you're tagging me. Come on, hit him. Follow me. Really don't want to use that rage up yet. I know it's going to come in handy at some point. And it's not right at this point. Because these guys aren't really that hard. It's just there's a lot of them. Oh, he got me a bit. Got him a lot of it, though. Okay, where's that ball? Oh, over there. What? Where'd he go? Oh, now they're over there. Okay, where'd they go now? Coming right at me? Okay, right on. That makes it nice. How did I miss that? Oh, Come on, you're right there. This guy sucks. I hate him. There. It is now. It blew him up. That's kind of a dumb question there, Wang. Okay, now where are we going? This way? Ooh, what's this thing? Oh, it doesn't do much for me. Boo-ba. Here. Okay. That's what I'm after. Right on. So I got a battery. Oh, now I gotta get back to that door. How do I do such a thing? Whoa, look at the mess of them down here, eh? Let's get at her. I don't mind using guns. Mind it when they run out of ammo, though. That sucks. I should probably see if I can upgrade this gun. I haven't done that for a while. Pretty effective the way it is, but honestly, it might be able to get a lot better. If I could three-shot some of these guys, that'd be awesome.
Oh, hello, new ammo friends. You ready to kill some fuck faces?
Yes, indeedy. I don't think he liked it. Works for me, though. A little bit of health.
It's not whiskey, but it'll do.
Where do you keep coming from? Ooh, did I stick him? Oh, a spinning attack. Hey, he wasn't lucky. Don't fool him. You're messing with him, man. Don't do it. He knows he sucks. Wow, there is a lot of them in here. Whoa, what are you? You're ugly. You need to die. Keep moving. Gotta keep connecting, damn it. Got all of them already? Wow, they didn't last long. I see ya. Nope, missed him. And you'll be dead. Dickhead. Okay, now where am I going? There, that way. Okay, now we're moving. Not sure where, but we're moving to it. Ooh, what's that thing? I don't think they're gonna do that. Okay, is this where I need to be? Kinda looks that way. Well, need to go that way. 100 meter. Going up. Top floor, women's lingerie and other cool shit. Never did get that mother drone either, I don't think. Oh, another one. Hi, I just met your buddy. Aww. Damn it. All the way back down here again. That sucked. You guys just stay up there. I'm coming to you. Don't you bother trying to follow me. I fell. There you are. Looking for you. Didn't want you to think I forgot about you. Get him. There, got him. Oh, don't you fall off the edge again. How did I miss that guy? Wow, they're everywhere and they're brave. Seems like I can only get one hit on them at a time. Uh oh. Alright, you wanna pull me in, that's your deal. Bring me. Should have let him do that. A lot easier than running around after him. Oh, I missed. Come on. Screw you. And you. Haha. That's what you get for being such a dumbass. Hey, I got full health again. Right on, I'm doing alright. Hopefully it carries on for a bit. I need bullets. That's what I need. I'm running out of my shotgun bullets. Oh, now where am I? Okay, so before I get into any of that, I'm gonna switch out to this so I don't use up all my bullets all at once. Soften them up a touch. Oh, there are a lot of them. Oh, get after it. What the hell am I stuck on? Alright, screw these assholes. Yeah! Let's get angry with it. Hit him, what the hell? What the fuck wasn't I hitting him for? That pissed me off. Asshole, waste my goddamn power up on that. Yeah. I don't know what I did there, but whatever works. Need some help. That might do. Go, ugly, I'm over here. Yeah, totally, right here. Don't ever follow me, I'll always come behind you. Cause I'm nice like that. Don't want anybody to feel left out. Yeah, not in the slightest. So, now, back to what we were doing. I don't know why the hell that was so hard. I never even thought I should have needed the fury for that, but... Nope. I don't know, I think I got caught up on something and it went stupid on me. Alright. So now, we're going this way. They're up above me. Balls. Oh, well, gotcha, but I had to run all over the place. I wonder if I can kick. You know, a kick would be handy. Oh, gotcha! Chased you down, even. I like this sword. It seems to stop him a bit better. Give me that chance to get the second kill, or hit on. That was not smart on your part. Not at all. Hurt a bit. Damn. Oh, right there he is. Yeah, your face stops bullets. Gotta find that other ball here soon. Freaking fucking missiles at me. Oh, a little one-on-one, boy. You ain't doing so. Not doing so great. That's that way it's done. Or how he's done. treasure. Come on, that wasn't shotgun shells. Damn it. That's what I want. I'm running out of my shotty gun. Something up here. Ooh, it's health. Up there. No, it should be. Oh, over on the other side. Great, oh, that helps. A nice touch. Okay, let's go. Going up. I'm sure I bet there's a battle up here and I fall. Aha! So that's it.
Sit on it, nerds.
But you might want to pick up some popcorn on the way home. This is gonna be fun.
Hey, what was on that tape?
Oh, just some home movies my sister gave me.
I didn't know deities went in for that sort of thing.
Hey, figured if she was to be a proper celebrity, she'd have a sex scandal.
Oh, this is gonna confuse Gozu something fierce.
And I know what my top story will be on tomorrow's broadcast.
Creating your own news. Bold approach.
That's a treasure.
Doesn't always happen in the lab.
Okay. So I guess that's that mission. So as far as the next one goes, I am probably gonna do this one. So one more thing is gonna be the next. Yeah, I'm going to do that one. You have to find the Master Chip and let Kamiko reprogram it in order to sabotage Zilla's Super Soldier program. Beauty. I'll be glad to. So that's going to be the next mission. And the next episode, next video, however you want to look at it. But right around here, I will once more take my minute to say thanks for joining me. I hope you enjoyed what you saw. And you're always welcome to come back and have a lot more fun. As hopefully everything is just going to continually improve and get better and get awesomer. That's my goal, is to never stop getting better. Because there's never a reason to stop trying to get better. You know, it's kind of a hobby of mine. So if you like, you want to help fuel up my little channel. You know, trying to get to the 1000 club. We're in the 500 club with 500 subscribers. You know, you guys, you made that happen. So we can get another 500 of you to kind of help make the next goal happen. That would be amazing. So until next time, everybody, fuel my little channel with the likes, the comments, and all that awesome stuff. Make sure you ding the bell if you're subscribing or haven't dinged the bell yet. Because it would be a great way to keep up to date on what I got to offer. And you know what? Until next time, keep being awesome and keep having a good one. Bye.